Ishinder Forest here, and I don't know, this game may have been a lost opportunity for Konami not putting this game on the Cowabunga collection. Let's take a look. This is Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. It was released on multiple consoles. In 2004, I want to say. 2003. It was released. I'm playing it on the GameCube right now.
What? Whatever they got. Master Splinter, are you
just
all
flying
right?
Through this we'll meet. Dialogue bit. There we go. It's kind of a dark game. Gameplay's pretty good. Looks pretty cool. It's just the fighting when you get up on the top side, when you get up in the city. That's where it becomes. Like, fighting mousers is cool in the sewer. Getting a pizza in the sewer. Sewer pizza. Great idea. Fighting these little guys. I don't have any camera control. That's for sure. I can't, C-stick. R-stick. Camera. The camera kind of does its own thing. Getting sushi in the sewer is a great idea. Oh, falling down in the sewer. Bad idea. I'm going in this little door. Good idea. Area 2. The streets. Right. Out of the sewers now. What's up here? Nothing. Comes to this fighting part. You're fighting all these people. And that just becomes monotonous. The camera angle is kind of don't like not being able to control it. Yeah, I can't go forward unless I beat everybody up. So where is everybody? Over here? Yep. Still knock the top off a fire hydrant. Still can't go forward. Where are the guys? You're fighting like humans. I don't know. I just feel bad for fighting humans for some reason. They're not the Foot Clan. It's like there's a kid in a baseball cap. I don't want to beat kids up in baseball caps. Did the water spray knock him down? Guys, what's in this box? Pizza? Oh. More people to fight somewhere. Be a two-player game as well, but I only have one controller, sadly, for my GameCube. Ooh. Yeah, just appear out of nowhere. Smoothie time. This Ninja Turtle will eat anything. Give him a smoothie. Give him some sushi. That's... it's in these boxes. Get up, Donatello. Pizza time. You'd think that after Konami made such great games like Manhattan Project and the arcade games, regular Nintendo and Turtles in Time and Super Nintendo, you'd think they would make better fighting games, but apparently not. This one's just kind of monotonous. This was the beginning of all the monotonous Ninja Turtles games. It's kind of sad, really. And I'm glad this game is not on the Cowabunga collection. You should be glad too. It's down here. No, can't go down there. Oh, jeez. This guy. The thing explodes. The barrel explodes like as soon as you hit it. Like in the other games, you'd hit a barrel and it was like, you know, a few seconds before it exploded. Like most, like a bomb you light off. There's a time period between. It's just like, it just doesn't work. I don't want to hit the barrels. I gotta stay away from the barrels because if I hit them, I'll explode. And the likelihood of an enemy hitting me, I don't know. It's not working. Stand up, Don. Okay. Forward once you beat up all these guys thing. It's understandable. It's kind of an echo of the arcade games. But it's just a little too much control. Alright, I'm gonna just say if you like this video, please subscribe. I'll see you next week with another gameplay video. Probably a Ninja Turtles video, because Cowabunga Collection is coming. So that's what I'm probably gonna post. TMNT. Or T and T. See you next week.